Shoveling snow is not fun. It can be really challenging, but it is necessary. Unfortunately, not everybody is physically able to do it.
Yeah, it's hard. And that's where you come in, a Denver program helping neighbors who might not be able to do it themselves. Fox 31's Andrea Henderson joining us live with details on the program and how you can sign up. Andrea.
Guys, of course, snowy sidewalks, they can be difficult for anyone to navigate, but if you're elderly or living with a disability, really it can be nearly impossible. That's why Denver came up with the program Snow Angels.
When I walk over there, there are patches that are really slick.
We all know what it's like to walk on icy sidewalks.
Treacherous. Like, you had to be really careful.
That's why Betsy Rubner keeps her shovels handy.
I have this shovel for when the snow is not too heavy.
But when she's not around, she has neighbors that help her out.
If I'm not here, I have this wonderful neighbor, John, over across the street. It's just really nice to know that your neighbor's got your back.
But for those who maybe don't know their neighbors need help, Denver created the program Snow Angels. It connects volunteers with neighbors nearby who are not able to shovel their sidewalks.
You may not know that maybe like a couple of houses away from you, there is someone who is an older adult, there is someone who is a person with a disability, and they are not able to clear their own from sidewalks.
Right now, the biggest need for volunteers is in Globeville, Green Valley Ranch, North Park Hill, and Westwood. Rodriguez tells me they have 300 volunteers signed up, but 600 homes registered as needing help.
There are people even calling today. We do have people calling in today saying, hey, how do I sign up for this service?
To sign up or volunteer, go to denvergov.org and search Snow Angels. To qualify for a Snow Angel, you must be a Denver resident, older or unable to shovel, and financially unable to pay for the service.
There are people that just shouldn't be doing it, and if they can't do it and they can't afford to pay somebody to do it, it's, you know, Snow Angel. That's a really important program.
And when you do sign up, you'll get one of these in the mail to hang on your door, and that's going to let your neighbors know that you do need a little help when it comes to shoveling. Live in Denver, Andrea Henderson, Fox 31.